Hi, I'm Lars-Erik Lundin, and you are now in my new channel containing tools for e-learning and social media outreach, as well as courses on security awareness in a very broad sense. Let me start by asking you the following simple question. What do you want to do today? Do you want to start recording a course on Skillshare or another platform? Have you already filled in a course outline on Google Doc or in some other format? Or do you want to take your notes on a paper as a basis for brainstorming on the screen? Do you have other images or pieces of text that you want to use for your script or as illustrations in your course? Do you have links that you want to give to your students? Are you stuck in terms of creativity, staring at the screen, not knowing where to start? Or do you have a mind mapping or other program that can help you to efficiently start producing your course? If not, I think I have a solution for you, which you can use together with a few other types of software that you may already have available. The solution I use is called Scapple, and it will be used throughout this video to show what can be done. The additional software types are the following when it comes to getting pieces of information into the mind mapping program, into Scapple. First, I'm referring to a program like Evernote, which allows you to store and organize different pieces of text and images, and which also has a so-called web clipper, where you can take screenshots and drag them into the mind mapping program, or maybe a Word document, and maybe even a screenshot gadget, which allows you to make annotations on your clip, such as sketch. And then of course you have a camera on your smartphone if you own one, and where you can send a photograph, for instance, to Evernote, and from there insert a part of the picture into your mind mapping program.